एंड एकेडमिक डायरेक्टर द ग्रेट प्रिंसिपल आनंद सर। मिसेस राजलक्ष्मी मैम एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर। आर जजेस डॉक्टर एन श्रावणा कौमुदी।
Dr. N. Shravana Kaumudi. She has completed MBBS and is working as a medical officer at Basi Dawakhana Mohali. She has gone through 19 years of journey in dance from Sri Krishna Sangeeta Nritya Kala Shala under Guru Tatya Vignan Srimati D. Jwalamukhi Kaur. She has completed certificate course and diploma course in Kuchipudi from Purti Sri Ramulu Telugu University, Hyderabad. She has persuaded a number of dancers, which includes Kuchipudi, Bharatanatyam, Odissi, Mohiniyattam, Pop. She has performed in India and even abroad. She has performed in Sri Lanka for promoting Kuchipudi dance. She has also performed in many places in India like Lucknow, Assam, Shimla, Mysore, Pune, Varangal, Karnool, Anantapur, Nellore, Babatla, Bhadrachalam, and many more in India. Performed at Nandani Rajanam at Tirumala Tirupati Devasthana. She has participated in Silicon Andhra International Dance Convention for 2 years. She has been crowned upon the prestigious title of Sir, which include Bhartiya Navarasa Natya Meriyuri Award in 2014 and 2015 at Gurgaon. Bhartiya Prema Bahuralu Paluet Award in 2015 at Gurgaon. Kalapuch Award in 2017 at Shimla, Natya Shri Award in 2016 at Hyderabad, Nritya Shri Award in 2016 at Hyderabad, Abhinay Shri Award in 2017 at Kannur, Best Performer Award at Sri Lanka 2017, National Excellent Dancer Award in 2018 at Mysore, Natyam Award in 2018 at Hyderabad, Guru Shri Puraskaram at Varangal. She also went as a judge for few competition in Kuchipudi, Bharatanatyam, folk dances. It is an honor to have you here, ma'am. Thank you for joining us in our special.
Our next judge is T. Rachana.
T. Rachana, ma'am. She has completed BSc MPCs from Bhavanas Vivekanandan College, Senipuri, and is working as software engineer at Tech Mahindra. She has gone through 17 years of journey in dance from Sri Krishna Sangeeta Nritya Kala Shala under Guru Natya Vignan Srimati P. Jwalamukhi. She has completed certificate course and diploma course in Kuchipudi from Purti Sri Ramulu Telugu University, Hyderabad. Her expertise in various dance fields include Kuchipudi, Bharatanatyam, Odissi, Mohiniyattam, folk. She has performed in India and even abroad. She has also performed in Sri Lanka for promoting Kuchipudi dance. She performed in many places in India like Lucknow, Assam, Haryana, Shimla, Pune, Mysore, Pondicherry, Varangal, Karnool, Adilabad, Anantapur, Bhadrachalam and many more in India. She has also performed at Nandani Rajanam at Tirumala Tirupati Devasthanam. Some of her achievements include Bhartiya Navarasa Natya Mayuri Award in 2014 and 2015 at Gurgaon. Bhartiya Prema Bahuralu for Duet Award in 2015 at Gurgaon. Kalapuch Award in 2017 at Shimla. Best Performer in State Level Competitions at Haryana. Natya Shri Award in 2016 at Hyderabad. Nritya Shri Award in 2016 at Hyderabad. Abhinay Shri Award in 2017 at Kannur. Best Performer Award is at Sri Lanka in 2017. National Excellent Dancers Award in 2018 at Mysore. Third Best Classical Dancer Award at Assam in 2017. Natyam Award in 2018 at Hyderabad. In addition to dance, she has also persuaded yoga and karate under the guidance of Guru Sri Madhipati Surendar Gala. She went as a judge for few competition for Kuchipudi, Bharatanatyam, folk dances. It is an honor to have you here, ma'am. Thank you for joining us on our special day.
And next judge is Mr. Sujit.
Mr. Sujit sir, who is working in St. Anne's Grammar School for 4.5 years. He has completed his post-graduation in MBA HR. He is an independent film music composer and has compared many songs and music albums.
Lighting the lamp. It is a symbol of wisdom that dispels the dark. darkness of ignorance. I request our chief guest and other dignitaries to light the lamp as tribute to Lord Ganesh. It is our culture to remember God Almighty before everything is done. I like to call Nandika and Yajamashwini to sing the prayer song and begin this event in most auspicious way.
We are one family. Only thing is we have two different names, St. Anne's Grammar School and the Secunderabad Public School. So thank you so much parents for being part of this program. Without you it's impossible, you all know that. So your cooperation and your patience and your involvement, everything means a lot for us. Please continue the same. This year we will plan for a bigger event because you know that we lost our beloved sir on April 18. So since we didn't meet each other after that, I would request you all to stand for 2 minutes and pray for our beloved Madhusudan Rao Garu. Thank you parents, please be seated. So you all have seen the theme, this man, feel the moment and start. Your little ones are going to be on the stage. If there is any mistake, please forgive us. And so my teachers have worked hard behind this show. So if you are going to see both how we work, because most of you all had the way up here, since then we said that we are going to have this cultural fest. Why cultural fest and waste time? Why not only studies? So if you believe only in studies, your child cannot be an artist or a creative thinker. You should have everything hand in hand when you are into school and in education. Right? Do you agree? At least now you will get convinced when you see your little ones performing on the stage with lot of happiness and lot of confidence. Because it was not easy for both of us to take this journey. If you remember last 2 weeks, it was very difficult for you to accommodate transport because we announced 4 o'clock, right? And also lot of waste of time you felt, but we have not missed any classes. We have done everything and we are going with the show. Annual day is very much needed in the school. Please cooperate with the school management when they announce something for the detriment of the child. You have done it, I don't say no, but then there were a lot of apprehensions when we made announcement. Next year probably we might have a big event. This was sir's interest as well. If you know our chairman sir, he was into Madhu Music Academy and he was a great singer. He was ardent fan of Mohammad Rafi and his voice was same. Recently, I don't know whether you have heard his song or not. Just go to our YouTube, you can hear to that. And Pooja ma'am is also a very good singer, but I don't know whether she's in a mood to agree take my request. She has got sir's voice. She sings very beautifully. And if you see our Jyoti ma'am, she was Jyoti for our sir. Actually, it was ma'am's vision and dream, which all of us are living through presently in this building, St. Anne's Grammar, St. Anne's Group of Institutions. It was ma'am's dream, which was executed by sir. So I'm very happy to have our new secretary correspondent for this school. Please welcome ma'am with a big round of applause and with a lot of affection, love and acceptance. She's a wonderful lady leader. So it's a women team, but we have our lovely Augustine sir and now Anand sir in our team. Otherwise it's lady team going ahead here. Sorry sir. So Pooja ma'am, are you going to represent sir by singing a song? You do it? Please come. Right now? Will you do later? Okay, she'll do later because I'm missing sir very badly, so I just want to take the feel of sir's voice through Pooja ma'am in fact. It is not easy for me to conduct this program. It's too early for us to go with this event. But at the same time, if sir would have been there, he will say move on. Because he wants children to learn better whatever happens amongst us. So thank you so much for being part of this program. Thank you, dignitaries. Thank you for your valuable time, ma'am. Thank you all of you. Please enjoy the show, and as we have sent the instructions, please follow it. Don't come forward to take video and all. It will be a lot of disturbance for the videography. You will get every video in the YouTube channel, and I'll be sending it to the class group as well. And don't insist on meeting your child in the classroom, because there are 9th class girls also changing dresses and all. Therefore, I stop you from visiting the classroom. Please cooperate with us and don't go to that area and don't trespass this area. Thank you so much, parents.
Dance is one of the most divine form of art, and dance can really begin without a welcome dance. Let's welcome Lakshika Jain, Sheikh Mehmet and Sudiksha with welcome dance.
We We have four houses, singing competition, dance competition and skit and lazy dance as well. So you need to judge four different categories. Today is high school, tomorrow we'll be having for primary. Thank you so much.
Can you tell me the various categories in which the competition is going to be held?
Of course, I can. We have solo singing, solo dance, group singing, group dance, and lazy dance. Apart from that, we also have the enthusiastic of all the houses, competing with each other in dramatic. I can feel the energy of the crowd, and I am feeling the same excitement as them. So to engulf us all in the melodious and leave us spellbound, let us start with group singing.
करते करते काहे को हम मरे, घर वालों से टीचर से भला हम क्यों डरे, यहाँ के हम सिकंदर
जय 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 group singing. Any guesses for the first place? I think all the parents are here.
No.
Prithvi.
Okay, so the first place goes to Agni group.
Second place goes to Prithvi. Third, Kudavayu, and then Akash.
So the next category is group dance. Any guesses for group dance? Yeah, so we come from the last. Fourth position goes to Agni's team. Third position to Akash. Second to Vayu. And the left out is to Prithvi. We take the first position.
The next category is skit. And the fourth place goes to Prithvi. And the third place is Akash. And the second place is... Any guesses for the second place? Okay, then we'll go directly to the first place. So the first place goes to...
First place goes to Agni and the second place goes to Vayu.
Please give a big round of applause for all the participants. Thank you.
Management, teachers, parents, and everyone gathered here. It's my privilege to propose a vote of thanks and acknowledge the contribution of everyone who worked hard to make today's event. I would like to begin by thanking Board for blessing this event and making it successful. On behalf of TSPS, I extend a heartfelt thanks to Pooja Ma'am, who took time from her busy schedules to grace this occasion. I would like to extend my heartiest thanks to our Honorable Judges, Dr. N. Sharana Kondi, T. Rajana and Suti Sir, to make this event wonderful. I'm immensely thankful to Snigdha, Mayur and Kanisha for their efforts towards anchoring today. And even like this cannot happen overnight. The wheels start rolling weeks ago. It requires planning and a bird's eye for details. We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team of very proactive and dedicated staff of our institution who are well versed in the job. A special mention to our respected in-charge ma'am, Rajita ma'am, for being the catalyst that stimulated us to do our best and standing as pillars of our strength. Ma'am is our backbone. I would also like to thank the people who work behind the scenes to make the event happen. Our technical team, Joy ma'am, John sir, Satish sir, Angarev sir, stage setting and lightning administrators, lightning arrangement, Ravinder sir and Sangha sir's team, Sai Raj Shekhar sir, our cameraman, Logan sir and team for their beautiful decoration, Narek sir and housekeeping staff. Our sincere thanks to our performers who made this event joyful with their impressive performance. Your days of hard work were evident in your acts. Each one of you made this event memorable for all of us. Our school students are not only good at academics, but also in extracurricular activities. We value you and every moment that you stay in Table of Learning. Finally, I would like to thank all of you present here for making the time to be with us today and helping us make this event a grand success. Thank you one and all.